Hello my tiny tots, how are you all? Hope you all are doing well. Today we will do subtraction facts in chapter 3, subtract 1 to 10. Now have a look here. 1 minus 0. What will be the answer? When we subtract 0 from 1, what we get as an answer? We get number itself as an answer. That means 1. One more example I am giving you. When you are having one chalk with you, only one chalk, and no one is taking that chalk from you. So how many chalks will be left with you? That one only. So here also, 1, nothing goes away from you. Answer will be 1. Here, 1 minus 1, you are having one chalk, and that too I am taking from you. How many chalks will remain with you? None. That means 0. So here I will write 0 as an answer. Now 2 minus 0. 2 minus 0, what will be the answer? Here now you are having 2 pencils or 2 chalks, you can say. You are having 2 chalks or pencil, and I am not taking anything from you. So how many things will be left with you? That 2 things only will left with you. So 2 will be the answer. Here 2 minus 1. Now you are having 2 pencils or painting brush here. So you are having 2 painting brush with you. I have taken 1 from you. According to the question, I have taken 1 from you. This has been taken from me. So how many left with you? Only 1. So 1 will be the answer. Also solve this sum in this method. Like you have to keep greater number in your mind. Here greater number is 2. So I will keep 2 in my mind and will show 1 in my finger. In subtraction we count before. So 2 before 1. So 1 will be the answer. Here 2 minus 2. Here you are having 2 pencils with you, and 2 both pencils have been taken from me. So how many pencils will be left with you? None. Answer will be 0. Now have a look here. 3 minus 0. Aapke paas, you are having 3 pencils, and I am not taking any pencil from you. So 3 pencils are with you. How many will left with you? 3 only. Because I have not taken any pencil from you. Here 3 minus 1. What will be the answer? You are having 3 pencils. I have taken 1 from you. How many pencils left with you? 1 and 2. Again, you can solve this sum. Keep greater number in your mind and show smaller number, that is 1, in your finger. As I told you, in subtraction we count before the number we kept in our mind. We have to count before that number. Here I kept 3 in my mind. I will count before 3. 3 se pehle 2. So 2 answer I have written here. Now 3 minus 2. You are having how many pencils? 3. And how many pencils ma'am are taking from you? 2. How many left with you? Only 1. So 1 will be the answer. Here 3 minus 3. You are having 3 pencils, and all 3 pencils you are giving to ma'am. So what will be the answer? 0. Answer is 0. Now we will do subtraction facts for 4 and 5. See now, 4 minus 0, what will be the answer? When we minus any number in 0, we get the number itself as answer. In addition also, we do same method. Here also, I will minus 4, or I will minus 0 from 4, I will get 4 only as an answer. So 4 is the answer. It means like you are having 4 pencils with you and you are not giving any pencil to anyone. So 4 pencils are only with you left. Here 4 minus 1. 4 minus 1 will what will be the answer? 4. Keep 4 in your mind. Show 1 in your finger. As 1 is smaller number, so I will show that 1 in my finger. The number which you have fixed in your mind, that is 4, you have to count before that number. 4 se pehle kya aata hai? 3. So 3 is the answer. 4 minus 2. Keep 4 in your mind. Show 2 in your fingers. Count before 4. Count before 4. 3, 2. Here, when we minus 2 from 4, we get 2 as an answer. Here, 4 minus 3. Keep 4 in your mind. Show 3 in your finger. The number which is given at second place, you have to show that in your fingers. Count before 4. 3, 2, 1. So 1 is the answer. Here 4 minus 4. 1 minus 1 will be 0. 2 minus 2 will be the 0. 3 minus 3, answer will be 0. 4 minus 4, answer will be 0. 5 minus 5, answer will be 0. It means you are having 4 pencils and 4 pencils you are giving to me. Those 4 pencils you are giving to me. So how many pencils will be left with you? None. That means 0. Now addition fact, subtraction facts for 5. 5 minus 0, what will be the answer? When we subtract 0 from 5, we get number itself as our answer. That will be 5. Now 5 minus 1, you are having 5 chocolates. 1 you are giving to me. How many left with you? Let's count 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 4 chocolates left with you. 4 will be the answer. You can also apply this method. Keep greater number in your mind, that is 5. The number which is in second place, you have to show that number in your fingers, that is 1. Count before the number you kept in your mind, that is 5. 5 se pehle 4. 4 is the answer. Here 5 minus 2. Keep 5 in your mind. Show 2 in your fingers. Count before 5. 4, 3. 3 is the answer. 5 minus 3. When I subtract 3 from 5, what I get as answer? Keep 5 in your mind. Show 3 in your fingers. Count before 5. 4, 3, 2. So 2 is the answer. 5 minus 4. Here also, keep 5 in your mind. Show 4 in your fingers. Count before 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. 1 is the answer. I will write 1 in the blank. 5 minus 5. As I told you, when we minus 1 from 1, we get 1 answer, 0 as an answer. When we minus 2 from 2, we get 0 as an answer. Same way, here also, when I minus 5 from 5, I get 0 as an answer. Let's do now subtraction facts for 6. 6 minus 0 will be, when we subtract 0 from 6, we get number itself is as answer. That means 6 only we get as an answer. Here 6 minus 1. Keep 6 in your mind. Show 1 in your finger. Count before 6. That will be 5. So 5 is your answer. Here 6 minus 2. What will be the answer? Keep 6 in your mind. Show 2 in your fingers. Count before 6. 5, 4. 4 is the answer. Here 6 minus 3. Again, keep 6 in your mind. Show 3 in your fingers. Count before 6. 5, 4, 3. 3 is the answer. 6 minus 4 will be? Keep 6 in your mind again. Show 4 in your fingers. Count before 6. 5, 4, 3, 2. 2 is the answer. 6 minus 5. What will be the answer? Keep 6 in your mind. Show 5 in your fingers. Again, same here also. Count before 6. 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1. 1 is the answer. Here, 6 minus 6. What will be the answer? 0. Here, now you have to keep two things in your mind. That is, first one, that when we subtract 0 from any number, when we subtract 0 from any number, we get that number itself as an answer. For example, look here, 6 minus 0, I get 6 as an answer. Another thing that you have to keep in your mind is, when we subtract two same numbers, we get 0 as an answer. For example, 6 minus 6, 0, we get as an answer. Thank you. That's all for today. Have a nice day. Take care.